What do you want?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap Wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old Wagon Hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Get the gate.
Deke, I've been out of the truck today, man. And since you've heard enough of my wine to last her a lifetime.
Sounds like that.
How's the arm?
No, about 50% there. Sorry, I don't like it to you. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
That's what Addy said. It sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand has gone. Flex it. I gotta get going. This has got me a fun dude on her. Let's see if I can pay off his damn pain meds that Addy has me on. Later.
Later.
St. John, come here. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deke out. I'm gonna find him. St. John out. I'll come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Thank you.
I saw someone.
Something's here.
Are you holding up?
St. John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you'd have got to tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go, run.